Reptilian Anunnaki bloodlines traced to European monarchs. The bloodlines of the Anunnaki gods have been traced back to the modern families in Europe. Experts believe the Anunnaki came from Nibiru 430,000 years ago and colonized our planet. According to an online historian who mapped out a detailed family tree of the bloodline, the origins of the Anunnaki begins with the sky gods coming down to Earth and interbreeding with women on Earth. These women then gave birth to the demigods. In different ancient cultures, the demigods were known by different names. In Sumeria, they were known as the Agigi. In Greece, they were known as the Gigants, giants. In Hebrew, they were known as the Nephilim. In India, they were known as the Asuras. These demigods would eventually become the antediluvian rulers mentioned in ancient myths. The most important event recorded in every ancient culture was the story of Noah. Noah was known by different names in different flood myths all around the world. In Greece, he was called Deucalion, son of Prometheus. In Sumeria, he was called Zuzudra, son of Enki. In India, he was called Manu, the son of Apamnapat. In the Book of Enoch, a 2,300-year-old Hebrew scripture, we are told that Noah was born from one of the fallen angels. We read, "After some days my son, Methuselah, took a wife for his son Lamech, and she became pregnant by him and bore him a son, Noah. And his body was white as snow, the hair of his head as white as wool. And his father, Lamech, was afraid of him and fled and went to Methuselah his father, and he said to him, 'I have begotten a strange son. He is not like an ordinary human being, but he looks like the children of the angels of heaven to me. His form is different, and he is not like us. It does not seem to me that he is of me, but of angels.'"